tangerines in your stocking.
Santa has a list and he's checking it twice. Bad children get coal and the good ones get tangerines. Tangerines. In the UK, good kids traditionally get a tangerine in the Christmas stocking. This practice began with the nuns in the 12th century France, who left stockings filled with nuts, tangerines, and other fruits at the houses of poor families. To their credit, a dose of vitamin C is actually a perfect gift during the colder winter months. Good on you, nuns.